Welcome back, Tony.
Hi, Tom.
So what exactly is the offer and the price?
Well, Tom, I'm glad you asked. First, you're going to get the all-new Miracle Blade 3 Slicer. This is the one you use for cutting frozen foods, breads, cakes, and meats. That's a $30 value. And this is our Rock and Chop. That's a $40 knife.
Sure.
And this is my boning and fillet knife. Great for meats and chicken. That's a $20 value.
Sure.
And listen, my mom's favorite. That's the chop and scoop.
Wow.
If you bought these individually, that's over $100 worth of knives.
Absolutely.
And at that price, they're worth every penny. But over the last 10 years, a Miracle Blade name has become a name people trust. So we want everybody watching to take advantage of our new offer. So we're keeping the price the same. Listen, one payment, $39.95.
Now, that is incredible, because if I could get up, Tony, you're smiling. I know there's more, right?
You know I'm just getting started.
Yes, you are.
Check this out.
Okay.
This is our perfection paring knife. Mm. I want you to notice how it's beveled. Watch what I do. You can peel tomatoes, limes, turnips, oranges, lemons, apples, beets, radishes, and everything in between. A good paring knife is worth its weight in gold, and that's exactly what this is.
Love it.
We're not selling the paring knife. I'm going to send everybody watching one of my perfection paring knives also, and something all kitchens need. Check this out.
Okay.
These are a Miracle Blade kitchen shears. People going to use this for fresh and roasted chickens, roses in the garden. They cut cardboard boxes. That's a $20 value, and you never have to sharpen them. I'm going to include them also. And Tom, you don't mind if I give everybody watching four more knives?
Four more?
Four more knives.
We'll take them.
You're going to love this.
Okay.
These are our steak and utility
Beautiful.
Knives. Check this out. They have the same steel, same edge, the same dishwasher safe handles on all our knives. That's a $20 value, and I'm going to include them absolutely free. The entire Miracle Blade Perfection Series also comes with my Slice for Life pledge to you. If the Miracle Blade should ever dull for any reason, even if the damage is your fault, you send the knife back to us and we'll replace it for as long as you live. I'll also include my easy cutting guide, special tips and hints, and some great Chef Tony recipes. Friends, that's more than $180 worth of our Miracle Blades, all for just one payment of $39.95.
Well, Tony, besides these knives being beautiful, which they are, that is a fantastic deal.
Thank you, and I'm going to make it irresistible. When you call the 800 number on your screen right now in the next 20 minutes, I'll include another Miracle Blade slicer for a friend and a loved one. Or, gentlemen, you guys are always stealing your wives' knives anyway.
Guilty.
Isn't that the truth?
Yeah.
That's a $30 value. You can put it right in your tool and tackle box. Over $200 worth of Miracle Blades, still for only one payment of $39.95. And don't forget my you gotta love them or don't you dare keep them guarantee. If these knives aren't the best you've ever owned, return them within 30 days for a no-questions-asked refund. And keep the extra Miracle Blade as my gift to you.
Now it's time to pick up the phone and call. And we'll be back in just a couple of minutes with more knife magic. Wait until you see how the Miracle Blade 3 can save you big bucks on your grocery bill.
C'était formidable. La démonstration a été très bonne démonstration.
I have to use 12, 13 kinds of knives to do the work I'm doing. And here for two or three knives, you can do everything together.
Fed up with knives that just won't cut? Tired of dull knives that destroy your dinners? Disturbed by what it takes just to prepare the evening meal? Then welcome the all-new Miracle Blade 3 Perfection Series. Designed and engineered like no other knives ever, they'll get you out of the kitchen fast and easy. Made to the highest standards of German stainless steel, with a look, feel, and cutting ability that is revolutionary, they're a joy to use, and you'll be proud to put them on display. Similar knife sets are $200 to $300, but you won't pay anywhere near that. For a limited time only, the Miracle Blade Perfection Series is yours for just $39.95. That's less than any price anywhere at any time. But wait, call in the next 20 minutes and we'll make this offer irresistible. We'll send you a second complete set of knives free. Use it yourself or give it to a friend. Just imagine, that's now nearly $500 worth of knives for just one payment of only $39.95. And the Perfection Series comes with this lifetime guarantee. To stay sharp the first time, the fourth time, every time for a lifetime. Or you get new knives free forever. Have your credit card ready when you call to get this incredible offer. Two complete Miracle Blade sets, 20 knives, and two kitchen shears, almost $500 worth of knives for just $39.95. And if you don't think the Miracle Blades are the best knives you've ever used, just return them for a full refund and keep Chef Tony's extra Miracle Blade slicers as our free gifts. And now you can buy the Miracle Blades on the web at freemiracleblades.com. This offer will not last, so call now.
Well, this one knife, this one blade alone is worth the $39. And when you get a whole set, man, you got something going for yourself. That's great.
I like it. I love the way they cut. They're awesome knives.
Again? I will get these for her.
For all that, $39? That's a good deal.
Hi, and welcome back. Now, you're probably wondering what we're doing backstage. Well, we thought it would be fun and interesting to put the Miracle Blade 3 to what many people would call a real-life torture test.
That's right, Tom. And this is James Evans, a real-life carpenter. Hi, James.
How you doing?
I understand you're doing some work for us, right?
That's correct. I'm making an opening for a window, a medicine cabinet, and a couple outlets.
Now, remember what we told you. You can use the drill to start the holes, but all the cuts must be done with the Miracle Blade 3 only, okay?
Okay, that's the deal.
We'll be right back with you, James.
You know, Tony, my wife could tell you that I have destroyed many a knife trying to use it like a saw. But you're confident that the Miracle Blade 3 can come through with flying colors.
Absolutely. And remember, if you can figure out a way how to damage one of my knives, we'll replace them free of charge. You see, our knives are professionally designed for professional quality. I mean, really, people think I make it look so easy. There's the tomato, here's the knife, I put the point on the board and I draw it back.
Wow.
When you have a sharp knife, you're going to get perfect results each and every time. Everybody can do it just like I show.
Can I try that?
Absolutely.
All right.
Here's the knife, here's a tomato, help yourself.
I'm not going to do it the way I usually do it. I'm not going to saw it.
Right.
I'm just going to draw it back.
Just draw.
Oh, man. Oh, man. I mean, talk about feeling confident with a knife. Look at that.
You take the old fan, the other kind of knife you got, and then you squeeze half the goo out of the type tomato, or you get a fat slice, or you never know what you're going to get. But this, man, you can get a paper-thin slice, and it just works wonderfully.
It's a perfect slice. It's a perfect slice.
It worked on cheese, it worked on avocados, steaks, you name it. It worked on so many things that I was happy to cook.
If I can do it, anyone can do it.
You know, it used to be, Tom, that you use a straight edge for carving and a curved edge for bread and a serrated knife for frozen food. But with our multifunction edge, we replace all three. Let's start out with carving. Fresh turkey. Watch this. All I do is move that blade back and forth. Now, I'm telling you, with the Miracle Blade 3, you're going to get perfect results each and every time. And look at this. It's picture perfect. It's amazing.
You know, Tony, when the food looks good, it seems to taste even better.
Absolutely. And as a bread knife?
My wife bought a bread maker, and we quit using it because neither of us could slice the hot bread.
Uh-huh. Take a look at this. Imagine, you can cut hot bread, fresh bread, any type of bread you like, fast and simple. And as a frozen food knife, you're going to love it. I said you can cut anything and everything. Look at this. With the Miracle Blade, there is nothing you can't cut. It does absolutely perfect each and every time.
You really did design the perfect kitchen knife. Faster, easier, and safer than any knife I've ever seen.
Well, I can't take all the credit. I worked with a man named Arlen Lothi, the Einstein of knife design. He lives in the backwoods of Adams, Wisconsin, surrounded by thousands of knives, many of which he designed. On a recent visit, he talked about some of the Miracle Blade innovations.
The way this handle is made, it appears to be very unusual, and it is, in the fact that it's shaped like a triangle. Right? If you grip something and grasp, as you look at your hand, okay, see how it forms a triangle.
Okay. Exactly.
You don't make a round, you don't make
a flat.
Right. That's right. Unreal, huh? You can see the three-sided triangular shape. And that's the way your hand is made by Mother Nature to grip something. This thing is so comfortable in your hand, I dare to compare it to anything else.
And Arlen, the rock and chop blew me away.
This is unreal. This particular pattern came about as a result of my liking to use Oriental cleavers. But rather than the straight blade, we put a radius on this so it gives you that rock and chop feature. The other important feature is the control ball. This came from the idea of watching professional chefs pinch grip a knife with their finger and thumb.
Correct.
So I said, what you need is a little fixture there. And it is so simple, which everything that's good is, you simply grab it with your thumb and forefinger and roll around it, and it locks it into your hand. Mm. You can get all kinds of control whether you've got dexterity or not. And I also think it looks cool.
Oh, absolutely. I got to thank you for your hard work and great designs.
Oh, my pleasure, Tony. It was really a labor of love.